back, and today we're going to make us go for tags again. Now we're at our pool. It's closed because it's December, but still.
All right.
There's a new rule where we have, well, John has two discs. I only need one because this is kind of overpowered. So we're going to use this to drive in mid-ranges. This you actually have to use to putt. We are actually playing for tags this time again. So it's also like 33 or 34 degrees outside. So this should be really fun. So yeah, let's go.
All right.
Hole number one is just around the pool area. By the way, the pool, it has it?
Yeah. So it's around the pool. Is it a par five?
Yeah.
Par six or something?
Par five. Not cold today. I mean, you can go over, mm-hmm. can't you?
Yeah, but that's going to be a risky shot. He's going for it. It's gonna be a hazard, and it's gonna be.
He's gonna go over. Oh, he's gonna try to go over here, and he clears it.
That's drifting. All right.
A lot of Annie. Fade out a lot. He's in the woods a little bit.
Like a real disc. I didn't know that.
I know.
Throws it right into a bush.
House. Ooh! He's OB! He went into the hazard!
Oh. That was the spiciest shot of all time. That's so parked.
No!
Still in the hazard.
John is gonna roll a little bit. He's gonna end up sitting down right by the basket. John and me are gonna tap in. I'm gonna tap in for a bogey. He's gonna tap in for a triple bogey, right?
Yeah, eight.
Crap. Both tapped in.
And it hits a branch. That was kind of tough.
Tough. That was looking so good, too. You kind of gotta keep it low because the tree picks off the tree.
Ryan's just kind of parked.
Parked. Yeah, are you gonna make some clips for the game?
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Here's four.
Oh, yes. And I tap in for a three.
Par. This is also a par three.
Ryan's just barely not in the hazard. And that's kind of far.
He's not OB. He's not. It chains out. He is. John for four. Oh.
Dude.
Oh, John got a five. Hold this.
Oh.
Okay, I'll just tap in.
Nine for three.
No, that was actually a four.
You got four?
Yeah, you got five. This buzz. He's on a lot of hyzer. And he's about where he was. He's about where I was last time.
Nine shot. Oh, and he turns it over way far. And Ryan's kind of parked.
He's gonna miss it.
Ryan, for his fight, makes it in.
Three, John. Makes it in. Yeah, you should go between these two lampposts from the Mando.
Okay.
You can go around them, you can hide, you can do a big hyzer. But pool area still has it.
Oh. Oh no.
How do I get that?
That roll was ridiculous.
Isn't it, John?
No,
okay. Oh, he skip.
And now he's going for five. for five. And now he's going for six. Skip. He's very far away.
That's the farthest you can
make this on the tire or on the line.
John got a five. That should be pretty good. Ryan's is pretty good too. It's off the top.
Let's go.
It's going for three. And he barely makes in the three. Oh. What a perfect shot. And that's okay. And he's far. He's far. He yoinks the putt. He yoinks the putt. It's a great angle. I just for a four, bro.
God damn.
And he does not hit the Mando. He doesn't hit it either. He misses. He sneaks. Oh. No, I don't think Ryan got it.
Yeah, I did.
Conclusion that I can go from there for a four. John's going to hit for a three. Yeah. We came to that conclusion because it was very too close to call. It was too close to call. That's a little bit far. Lays up. Very nice shot. Now we're going to be tied going to the last hole.
Oh, oh my God, bro.
Oh.
Don't want to risk any
chain outs
like earlier today.
Okay. Okay, going to the last hole.
Mando. He rolled. It was a nice roller there.
That's why. Okay. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Good shot, good shot.
He's questioning. He's going to not. Oh, he takes it. Cut roll. Oh! Oh, gosh.
Launches it through.
Oh, that's over, right?
Yes.
No way. No. And he turns it over.
Oh, he sails it. He sails it.
It's my turn again.
Oh, no.
Is this for six?
Oh no, this is for six. And he sails it farther than I do. This looks to be my game. I might get my tag back on the dumbest thing again. Oh, and he makes a seven. Now I'm going
for five.
Let's go!
Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you like, share with friends, and you enjoy, subscribe, and you have to get some peace. And also subscribe to our new gaming channel. So yeah, peace.
Peace.